afternoon, good evening, greetings to you all according to your time. Yeah, it's your girl with Favor TV. Today I'm here to teach you guys how to retouch your hair personal. How I used to retouch my hair personal. Yeah, no need to wait for anybody before retouching your hair. Create that little time for yourself to make your hair look good for you. Yeah guys, if you are new to my YouTube channel, please subscribe, like, comment, share my video also. Press the notification bell. Whenever I upload a new video, you'll be notified. Yeah guys, keep supporting your girl, Pretty Favor TV. Love you all so much guys. Yeah, this is my relaxer. Dark and lovely relaxer. This is it. How I use it to retouch my hair. How I use Dark and Lovely to retouch my hair all alone by myself. Yeah guys, today I'm going to teach you guys the simplest way you can use Dark and Lovely to retouch your hair without no excuse. It will just relax for you good. Yeah guys, keep blessed and stay tuned. Yeah guys, okay, let me start beginning the hair now. So guys, before I start retouching my hair, let me just comb my hair quickly. Let me comb it. I'll just be combing it from the tip of my hair. I'll just be putting my comb. I don't want to comb the down of my hair because I'm going to retouch it to pay me. Yes guys, finish combing my hair. Yes, before I start, let me mix my Dark and Lovely. I'm going to teach you guys how I mix my Dark and Lovely relaxer. Yes guys, stay tuned guys. Let me mix. Yes, this is the Motorio Plus. That is it. This is the relaxer. Yes, let me check inside. What do we have inside? Is shampoo. This is the shampoo. After you touch your hair, you finish touching your hair, you just use the shampoo to wash your hair. Yes, you use the shampoo to wash your hair. That is it. What do we have here? What do we have here? This is the oil refuse deep conditioner. This is the conditioner. You guys see it, the conditioner. Condition. When you are washing the hair, you just add your conditioner to it. Your hair conditioner to it, the relaxer conditioner. Please guys, I'm sorry for that word. Yes, this is what I'm looking for. This is the cream activator. Look at it. Cream activator. We add it to the relaxer now. That is what I'm going to do right now. Stay tuned, guys. Before any other thing, before I start, let me put on my hand protector. This is it. My hand tarpaulin. But for me, I like using my hand like that. But I know relaxer cannot affect my hand because I've used it several times. Relaxer cannot affect my hand. I've used it several times. Cannot do me anything. So I just like using it. After when I get tired of it, I will twist it off. Yes, let me open my relaxer. Yes, I've open my relaxer. So let me
add my activator cream to it so that I can mix them together. Ah, guys, you know what? I'm not comfortable with this one because why? It's not my size. Look at it. It's so big for me. Let me remove it so that I can do it fast. Yes, guys, let me add cream activator to it so that we can do it fast. Yeah, guys, this is my cream activator. I'm adding it to it so that I can mix it together. Yes, guys. Mix it. No, I've poured it inside the cream activator. Now I want to mix it. Let me mix it together very well. Stay tuned, guys. My love. Look at it. I've missed it very well. Yes, guys, before we start, let me just put somewhere in my neck. Let me just put somewhere. So I'm adding my hair cream. I'm placing it in front of my hair, as you can see. Yes, guys, so that I will not feel any pain, my hair will not get burned, to not affect my hair. Just put it around. That is it. Yes, that is it. Now I'm about to divide my hair into two places or four. Which one am I going to do? Okay, let me divide it into four places. Yeah, stay tuned, guys. Yes, guys, I've cut my hair. Sorry, I cut it into three parts because four will be too much for me. Yeah, guys. Yes, guys, I want to start retouching my hair right now. So let me start from here, from this side. Thank you. massaging it together right now. You massage it very well. But I'm not going to use my finger to scrub part of my hair, no, because it will be paining me and it will lead to an injury. I'm just cutting everything one after the other so that I can add the laser inside my hair very well. That is it, guys. So that I can add the laser inside the hair, everything can mix together very well. I'm massaging my hair very well so that it can last my taste. Stay tuned, guys. Time for me to comb my hair. Yes. Yes. This is how I touch my hair. I finished touching it like this. Now I'm going to wait in 5 minutes time, 5 or 10 minutes time, because I have that type of hair that when you add relaxer to it, 5 to 10 minutes time, I will feel it that it's time for me to wash it. Yeah, now I'm having that little pain. So let me just wait for like 5 minutes so that I can wash my hair. Yeah guys, stay tuned. With your favorite TV, love you all. Keep supporting my channel. Keep supporting your sister. This is my hair. This is my hair. As you can see, I've retouched it. And it is very smooth. Yeah, it's time for me to wash the hair, but let me wait a little bit. Yeah, guys, stay tuned. Yes, guys, now it's time for me to wash my hair. Stay tuned and wait for me, guys. Okay, bye. So now, guys, I'm going to wash it. Stay tuned. Before I wash my hair, I'm going to mix everything together. This is it. Mixing everything together so that it will be very easy for me to wash. It will be very easy for me to wash. Yes. This is it. Alright guys, stay tuned. Let me wash my hair. Yes guys, I'm back. This is the hair. I wash my hair. I'm back. I don't know why I love using dark and lovely relaxer. It will make my hair too dark. People will be thinking that maybe I'm dying my hair. I don't know why. Very nice for me, I lie. Let me comb my hair. Look at this. Look at the way I'm using comb to comb my hair. You know that the hair really relaxes. Really relaxes very well. By using dark and love. Love. Yeah guys. This is it. Yes guys. This is my hand dryer. I'm going to dry my hair right now. Right away. Yeah guys, let Let me see. Cold. Yes, let me speak for my hair to continue drying. So my hand dryer is very, very hot. It worked fast for me. So. Now it's time for me to add Dermacroy. Dermacroy. I did not use enough treatment for my hair today, but next time, trust me, I'm going to show you guys how I use different kind of treatments in my hair. I used to treat my hair. I just decided to use just Dermacroy. If there is anything dandruff, anything that is not good, the Dermacroy will just finish them for me. Yeah. Yes guys, finish drying my hair. Let me comb it together.
Yeah, guys. I have finished cooking my hair. Yes, guys. Yes, this is my hair. I have finished retouching it. This is it. This is it. Yes, guys, I finished retouching my hair. This is it. It's good by retouching your hair by yourself. Try and do it and try it one day. Retouch your hair by yourself. That is it. No need to look for people to come and retouch your hair for you. Do it yourself. Keep it dry. Yes, guys, thank you all for watching my video. Please don't forget to subscribe, press the like button, hit the notification bell. Whenever I upload a new video, you will be notified. Yeah, guys, God bless you all. Thank you all. Thank you for watching my video. For you to stay to the end. Thank you. God bless you. This is how I retouch my hair by myself. Yeah, thank you. Bye.